Okay, we gotta give hand signals. We all know that, I think. Right?
I don't think those are Italian hand signals.
Yeah, all the hand signals involve more than one finger. And,
okay. Hand signals, warnings of potholes and railroad tracks to take them perpendicular. And also, I'm not gonna run this too fast. People with the cue sheet can ride ahead if they like. But we're gonna try to all stay together because there's one road, there's 170. On Saturdays, there's less trucks, but it's a travel truck road. There's no shoulder, but we should be able to get through there. It's about 4 miles of road that we have to go that way. And we're gonna try to stay together during that portion. Otherwise, it's kind of straightforward. We're gonna go out just
well,
like
you can say you've done 15 miles.
That's right, you'll be like me.
You'll be fine.
I'm a beginner, so.
Lots of breaks.
Come on, everybody, let's go 15 miles.
We'll turn you around if you want,
yeah.
But if you feel good, it's good for you.
Yes, okay.
It's good to you. Today's, we have a couple of new faces. My name's Doug Lanier.
Bev Wood.
Harvey Polster.
Beverly Perfect.
John Nickel.
Steve Bosley.
Ron Knight.
Eve Pero from Canada.
Okay.
Moses Buford. Here.
Sandy Savannah.
Sandy Savannah.
Okay.
Eurídice Balsa from Venezuela.
All right.
United States.
All right. Car up.
I guess you don't want me to give it to you.
I wonder if they're going with us.
I've never ridden across state lines here before.
See that? You're doing something wrong. It's federal offense. There's no wind hardly too, so this is good.
Sure does smell good out here.
I like the honeysuckle.
What's your first name again?
Eve.
Eve? E-V-E?
Eve. E-Y-V-E, yes.
Or Eve, okay, got it.
If you want, call me Lance.
So I think they decided just to do it.
Nice stretch. It's about 4 miles. So if you want to go up, you could go all the way to the corner and wait for us.
4 miles?
Yeah, 3 or 4 miles.
Left turn. Car right.
Ago.
Right.
Left turn. Brother lives up there.
Yeah.
He had to evacuate.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Did he have his house?
Yeah, his house.
Good
one. I'm gonna pull over in here. Stopping. Stop over here.
Stopping.
Stopping.
Car up.
Car up.
Stop over here. How you feeling? You think you want to go on? Come off the roof.
We've gone about six and a quarter.
So it'll be a 12 mile if you turn around.
Okay, where else can I turn around? Say making 25 minutes.
All right, we're going out on 17. You'll be able to turn around there. All right.
Have you got the cue sheet ready to make sure I get there?
Yeah. Does anybody have one?
You give me one.
I have one.
I gave you one.
If you really
we'll get
want
you
to
one.
Let me know and I'll ride back with you. I can get ourselves back. We might not have a cue sheet, but.